the kind of fool who's gonna sit and sing. Knock, knock, can I come in?
Listen, I hope you don't mind, but your mother informs me that you have a girlfriend. Is there anything I can help you with there?
I'm not sure yet. I'll let you know.
Okay. All right. Yes. Listen, look, I know you think I'm very boring, you know, but once I ripped my vest off in front of a woman and it was very effective, actually.
I know.
Yeah. It produced a very atavistic response. It's just something to bear in mind. And listen, I made you a cassette recording. It's a compilation of songs I used to listen to during some of my early formative relationships, you know, and plus just a couple of things I thought you might dig.
I think music can make things seem a bit more real sometimes, if you know what I mean.
Thanks.
I've also included some breakup songs towards the end, just in case things don't work out. Which obviously, you know, that isn't the aim, though I've got to tell you, it is likely. Passion rarely lasts, I'm afraid. All right, well, good night, and well done. It's an achievement. It really is, of sorts. Good night, sir.